component unit which takes charge exercise of all powers and functions of government and administration in accordance with the provisions of the said constitution.
Dr. Rajendra Prasad is being sworn in as the first President of India. It is a great day for our country. India is finally a republic. According to the Constitution of India, we, the people of India, having solemnly resolved to constitute India into a sovereign, socialist, secular, democratic republic and to secure to all its citizens justice, economic, social and political, liberty of thought, expression, belief and worship, equality of status, of opportunity and to promote among them all. Fraternity assures the dignity of the individuals and the unity and integrity of the nation in our Constituent Assembly. Hereby adopt, enact and give to ourselves this Constitution.